Muy buenas, aquí el Bonico y vamos a echar otra run con Hades. A ver si podemos terminar, porque vamos. Uf. He llegado al monstruo final, pero no. O creo que es el monstruo final. No está Hipnos, no está. No hay nadie.
I couldn't help but notice, lad, that Cerberus has been away for quite some time. Turns out your father's put him back to work above.
Don't worry, sir. I've run into Cerberus up top, all right. Even if he's technically father's pet, he'd never bear his fangs at me.
That's good, then. Glad to hear it.
You tell me if I did anything wrong, wouldn't you?
I still cannot entirely believe you really think there's any way you're getting out.
Why? You've been out. Thanks to you, the mortals end up down here maybe half the time.
That's different. That's my job. I can't stay there, and frankly, I can barely stand it. Do you have any idea how bright it gets up there?
No, but I look forward to finding out.
Well, we'll see what the fates have to say about that. Maybe the shade of Daedalus can make you some protective eyewear or something.
Don't be ridiculous, then.
Uy, no se va.
Hello there.
It sounds like Father's very cross with you, Orpheus. Won't you consider singing once again? You know his threat of further punishment is not a bluff.
Your father can be most persuasive, yes, my friend. However, this time I am putting my foot down. I have no plans to sing for him again.
Well, then how about for me? Or for your other friends among the court?
No. Please. My muse has gone to me.
Vaya drama.
I understand. I'm sorry.
My child. Your father is not here and you are back. Then it can only mean one thing.
Yes, I think so, Nix. Returning here by father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him?
You know his weaknesses better than anyone. Better even than he. It pains me to know that the conflict between you could not be settled in some other way. But if...
I would. I will. You and your sisters really don't get along well, do you?
Alecto and Tisiphone and I each have a different outlook, I would say. We've learned mostly to stay out of one another's way.
That doesn't sound like a healthy basis for a relationship between siblings.
Are you lecturing me about healthy relationships with families, Agrius? Your family, your father's family, is the most broken and...
Fair point. I didn't mean to sound like I had any meaningful advice there, Meg. We're stuck with our bloodlines and our relatives, aren't
we? Your family cut their Titan parents into pieces and then scattered them in Tartarus. Remember that when next you tell me about family.
Just what I was looking for.
No, no, no puedo regalárselo ya. Ah. No, pero yo quiero regalárselo a Meg. Huesos no le he regalado nada, podía regalarle, a ver. Y a Patroclo tampoco. Y de dioses del Olimpo sí que le regala todo, ¿no? Sí. ¿Por qué no puedo a mí? A ver, aquí augurio completado.
It's only a matter of time, I suppose. I can grow stronger. That's beyond my means. Nyx's power.
A ver, ¿qué puedo arreglar por aquí?
Where is everybody?
I'm
hereby authorizing this expenditure, and I look forward to seeing the result.
Caña de pescar.
The contractor has been plenty busy thanks to me.
Cuatro diamantes, pues.
No sign of Cerberus or father. Here are the gems. I positively cannot wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this. This contractor. Father always said if I wanted privilege access again, I'd have to earn it.
You're going back there?
How's everybody doing? Let's see some numbers then.
Todas las runes que he hecho.
Administrative chambers, ever-working shades, remain utterly dedicated to their thankless toil, all because of an inspiring rendition of how
Everybody hang in there. Not my best.
The cool, purified waters of the Styx are available in...
The job's number one perk. No thanks.
No sé para qué vale esto, sinceramente. Cantidad de pergaminos que tiene. Y encontrar otro diamante.
You might get a kick.
For me, pal? Awful nice, you're just awful nice, but get.
Cheers, mate.
This looked like a shoulder to cry on to you, boy.
Something's added to the fated list.
Una con el arco. Voy a hacerme una con la lanza, va. A ver qué me ha regalado este tío.
Got something new to try.
Ah, no.
this one.
A ver cuántas salas han sido. La última vez llegamos más lejos. 71 más matar a Hades, 72. Vamos con Atenea.
What have I wrought that such a witless, careless brat be my progeny?
Get out of my head.
You bear my owl pendant, noble cousin. Wherever it's yours.
A couple coins. The underworld's power. Show me, Charon. My boon from Master Chaos has evolved.
Trade my bow for all that pomp and armor, but I guess to each her own.
Time to hunt.
Nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead.
Think you got me, do you?
Thank you.
se por las cosas.
Security.
Ya ves, me darán dos porque es jefe. A ver qué línea nos toca. Meg.
Hey there, Meg.
Give up already, Zack, or I'll keep killing you each time you come this far.
I have some bad news for you, Meg. Little by little, I'm getting.
That may be so, but you'll never be my equal. Ever.
Siento, Meg. Oye, la que mejor me cae de las demás.
The Erinyes, known also as the Furies, they are the trusted sentinels of.
They'll just have to try harder next time.
Push it.
Go on to Asphodel and die.
Which one?
Sigue subiendo este.
Going up.
Uy, perdón.
Oh. I'm going to get through all this.
Fools.
And my keep.
Va por dinero, Y lo que deseo me va. No lo puedo pasar bien. No hay otro. Par de quemarme. Vamos, Thanatos, venga.
Who wants to be the first to die again? Not me. is set. Could use the rod of fishing there. Let's fish. Blood and...
Puja pescar, eh?
It was fatal to choose.
Right on the mark.
Why do it to me like that? Dead either way, I guess.
Let's go on the other. Ya no. No pasa nada. Estoy en la olla. No. Muero. Madre mía, qué liada con lo que había. Pues nada, hasta aquí la run de hoy. Ha sido un fail en toda regla, pero bueno, ¿qué vamos a hacer? Es lo que hay. Hasta la próxima, gracias por estar ahí, chao.